Hello students, welcome back to the multiple choice question answer series for T.Y.B.Sc students of the chapter Inorganic Polymers. The link for the other videos is provided below in the description box and also at the end of this video. To get the notification of next video, please like, share and subscribe the video. I am Dr. Sujata Kasabe from ABASAHEB GARWARE College, Pune. Let us start the MCQs. Dash dash polymers contain the atoms of only one element in their backbones. Answer is homoatomic polymers. Condensation polymers are those which are formed by dash dash process. Answer is condensation. These are formed by the addition of saturated molecules to each other or by combining a ligand with a metal atom. Coordination polymers. Polymers containing silicon are called silicones. Most of the inorganic polymers dash dash do not burn. Inorganic polymers has dash dash structures. Cross-linked. Inorganic polymers are dash dash than organic polymers. Stronger than organic polymers. Inorganic polymers dissolve in dash dash solvent. Polar solvent. Zeolites are crystalline dash dash aluminosilicates. Porous silicates are mainly prepared by dash dash synthesis techniques. Hydrothermal synthesis techniques. Inorganic polymers are mainly classified in dash dash groups. Four groups. The silicates have infinite dash dash structure. Ionic structure. The molecular formula of pyrosilicates is Si2O7 6-. Pyrosilicates can be prepared by heating orthosilicates. Dash dash is the general formula of cyclic silicates. SiO3N 2N-. The structure of cyclic silicates are formed by the sharing two oxygen atoms from per tetrahedron. The sheet silicate structure is formed by the sharing of three oxygen corners of dash dash units, SiO4. In sheet silicates, the internal bonding between SiO is very stronger. Dash dash is essential rock forming minerals. Feldspar. Zeolite is mainly used as dash dash material, ion exchange material. So thank you students for watching this video. Please like, share and subscribe the video to get the notification of next video.